Tomorrow, by the way, is a sad farewell. It's important to do this. We knew the news was coming out with the budget, but the final penny drops at the Royal Canadian Mint tomorrow. That's right. Really? You're always bitching about them in your pockets, going, we're only sad about stuff when they take it away. But they're going to actually have a ceremony to mark the occasion, and then the nickel will become our smallest denomination. I'm slightly conflicted about this because a nickel loafer is not nearly as cool. You know? And it rains nickels from heaven? Why? Nickels from heaven? That's terrible, right? How is the Canadian public actually handling this momentous occasion? We decided to find out. Dave Pierce, can you make sense about the penny?
Thanks, George. Yes, the penny is gone, and I'm here on the streets of Toronto to find out what people think in a segment we call Piercing the Public.
He's piercing the public!
Sir, my name is Dave. I'm with George Strombolopoulos tonight. Okay. You're very tall. The penny has been eliminated. I don't know if you heard that.
Yes.
How do you feel?
I guess it's about time.
I think I'm going to miss it. I kind of like the penny.
You kind of like the penny.
Yeah, We've always had it.
We've had a lot of things in the past. We've always had rail travel. Are you going to miss that when it goes? Romano beans, $1.59. These beans are never going to be purchased. Now, you're familiar with the expression, a penny for your thoughts?
Yes.
What are your thoughts worth now?
What are my thoughts? They're worth a penny.
Which is worth nothing.
$50 an hour.
Perhaps a nickel.
a nickel, all right. Well, speaking of nickels.
I don't know. Yeah.
Speaking of nickels, Sudbury is the big nickel.
Yes, it is.
And now that's our lowest form of currency. Mm-hmm. Does this make you think less of Sudbury?
No.
No?
No.
If anything, you think?
Still not very much of it.
You have friends in Sudbury, don't you, sir?
Possibly.
Are you familiar with that town?
No.
You ever been to Sudbury, Ontario? It's in Northern Ontario.
No. Wait, what was the town again?
Sudbury, need to do more to advertise yourself. Big nickel not cutting it as the penny drops. I'm gonna work on that one again. Some will miss it. Others are glad it's gone, but the loss of the penny has divided this nation like no other issue since conscription. One thing's for sure, George, Sudbury needs to do more to promote itself. For Piercing the Public, I'm Dave Pierce.
He's piercing the public!